Hello everyone, Segmulator here. Welcome back to Spider-Man Miles Morales. I've done a few of these caches, training sessions, and some time capsules, so I've boosted my skill level up a bit and I've unlocked some new suits that I have yet to build. So let's have a look at these. What's this one? Ah, the animated suit. That looks quite cool. I can't do any more by the looks of it. That one does look cool. The Crimson Cow suit. I like that. I should have gone with that one first. A strike suit. I'm not sure what strike stands for. I'm not well versed in Spider-Man lore. That one we've already unlocked, and Into the Spider-Verse suit as well. I'll stick with this one for now, I think. For now, let's press on with the story a bit. God, I love this game. Well, the app will have to wait.
This is where the whole new form project got started. Ben's phone's in there somewhere. And I think I just found my way in.
Obvious trap is obvious. God.
All quiet so far.
Right, gotta take these guys out. Ooh. Shit. No, you don't.
Okay. Now to get into the building. I can charge things up. Wonder if I can power things down, too.
Let's find out.
And I'm in.
Hold L2 and I want to disable spinning objects. Alright. Ah! A lot of new abilities. Like it.
Breaking into a lab full of armed guards. Christmas break sure is different this year. Taking naps. Playing a ton of video games. And eating like 100 Christmas cookies.
Let's try this way. Alright, so that's gone around in a big circle.
Wait, that's going in a circle.
Yeah. Oh. This is some like alien shit going on here.
Tracker said the phone was pretty far below ground level.
That is a very handy skill to have. Who are you?
What's so funny?
Damn, Miles. You're a skinny ass kid. You hit hard.
Whoa!
Aaron? You're the Prowler? My dad had a foul on you.
I know. And I bet you got a lot of questions right now. But we need to get out of here. You picked the wrong place to break into.
I'm not leaving till I find what I came for.
Listen. I did some work for Roxxon a while back. You don't want to mess with these guys. If we get caught in here...
Then help me.
Stubborn as your father. All right. But we do this my way. I know a place I can access a security terminal. Let you know what's coming. Remote mines. Use them if you get in a jam. Don't get caught.
Oh shit. I don't know much about the Prowler, but
how'd you do that?
I've worked with systems like this before. Now focus.
Looks like a good time to try out those remote mines.
What's going on with the cameras? More power outages?
Nah, that was in Harlem.
Rhino took out a whole power plant. Could have messed with more than one neighborhood.
Signal. It's coming from somewhere deep underground.
Lowest point in the building is on the bottom of the reactor side.
Then that's where I'm going.
Nice.
Should be a vent in that room. Leads to a lab, then the reactor.
Like a new form reactor?
It's what these schematics say.
So I don't know much about this Prowler character, but I definitely didn't know it was his uncle.
Where's the new form I asked for? We're trying to make more, but Mason didn't leave behind any notes.
And?
Well, I had heard that one canister of new form survived the incident on the bridge. Now, if we had access to that, I...
Don't you think that if I had it, I would give it to you?
Yes, Mr. Krieger. I just want to make it clear that without that canister, it will be impossible to hit the deadline.
I'm doing everything in my considerable power to find that canister. However, right now, it would help me for you to go back to your lab and do your damn job.
Shocking. Corporate man is not a nice man.
So you're gonna tell me whose phone you're looking for?
Tinkerers. You gonna tell me why you're stalking me?
To protect you. You should feel honored. I came out of retirement to watch your back.
I can't believe my uncle's the Prowler.
And I can't believe my nephew's risking his neck for a phone. Let's get on with it. You're close to the reactor prototype. Need to take these guys out.
Don't like being this close to the reactor.
Last guy who had this post started hacking up a wrong.
Not today, mate.
Nice work.
Thanks.
Silo's just on the other side of that flash heap. Use that terminal to open it up.
All right.
Wait a sec.
there are labs around the city with a new form reactor in each one.
Okay.
I need to shut these down.
Oh, there's not many. Okay, there's only like only two more. There we go. Definitely take out the snipers first. I like these remote mines. Thank you. This is going nice and smoothly. Go on, let's get both of you in there. Right, so I'm trying to shut down cameras and alarms to keep more of them from coming. Break the wires above the fan and it should stop. Thanks. Where's the fan controls? Oh no, the battery's low. Dang. I've got to keep it in place somehow. Yes. Now for the wires. Alright. And there's the phone.
Battery needs to charge. Please don't explode.
Dumps a two-person job. You start to override here. I confirm it there. Step one in wiping new form from existence.
Any regret? Destroying the thing you made?
You've seen me lately, right? Let's make the world safer.
Ready?
Ready.
Triggering override in 3, 2...
Ben...
Wasn't me.
Industrial sabotage, Rick? Really? No one's gonna care about a few sick people uptown or a dead engineer. You're just the cost of doing business.
No.
shit. Shit. Whoa. And the phone's gone.
Now what am I gonna do?
Come on, kid. I can't get to you before Roxxon does.
Oh shit. Well, I've got a new ability by the looks of it. No.
Miles, I just got booted from the system. Give me a minute. I'll get you out of here.
Got it.
What the hell is that? Have special venom suppression technology. Some attacks will apply a suppression effect that will prevent us from using venom abilities for a short period of time. Alright then. Are you now? There we go, sorted.
Let's go before more of them show up.
Whoa. That was super cool cloaking tech. How does it work?
You take the left, I'll take the right. This is bad, Miles. Real bad.
Don't worry, we can take these guys.
Oh, I ain't worried about that. I'm worried about after we get out of here. We're both on Freaker's short list now.
Not hard to do.
You have orders. Capture Spider-Man.
Not today, bitch. Oh, yes.
Keep fighting.
Right. Right, okay then. Oh, hi.
You need to lay low. Don't trust anybody and don't take off that mask. Wait till Roxanne finds a better target.
I can't lay low. I still need to find Finn.
Your friends, the Tinkerer. No wonder you care so much about this.
It's not just that. I'm protecting New York is my job.
Tell her you want to join the underground.
You just told her don't take off the mask.
Don't tell her you're Spider-Man. Go to her as a friend.
She's too smart for that.
You'd be surprised. People get stupid when they care about someone. Like you're being stupid now.
If I told her the truth.
I told your dad the truth. I thought he had my back. Hoped he would. My brother. Instead, he cut me out. If I kept my mouth shut, maybe I'd still have a family. You know what you have to do.
Oh, shit. This got heavy real quick.
So did you find Finn's phone?
Yeah, but it melted after I absorbed energy from a new form reactor.
But what? How are you not dead?
Felt like I was for a minute there. But then I released all the energy in kind of a mini explosion. Luckily I didn't bring down the whole lab.
Man, I gotta start taking notes on all your new powers. So what's the plan now?
Uncle Aaron thinks I should tell Finn I want to join the underground. Then I could take the new form so she doesn't use it for whatever.
Whoa, like lie to her face?
Yeah, but I don't have any other leads.
You know what we need?
Don't say a pros and cons list.
A pros and cons list, exactly.
I gotta make a move, man.
I guess. Well, good luck. Call if you need me.
Alright, what have we got here? Are you now? All right. That's what I wanted to do before. All right, don't let me pick things up then. Nice. Right, it said swipe left to check the app. Ah, that's how I find the things. Column fee shut down. Right, I want to see what that's about. Right, let's go sort this out. I need to remember that's how you find these side missions. Swipe left to access the app.
I should go as Miles. Figure out what's going
Oh, just remembered Aunt May's not with us anymore.
I'm gonna talk to Gloria about Feast as me, not Spider-Man.
Undercover by not being undercover. I like it.
Hey Gloria, what's going on? Why is everyone outside?
A pipe burst. We cleaned it up, but the city won't let us reopen till the plumbing's fixed. I've had it repaired 3 times, but it keeps breaking down.
Can you send people to other Feast shelters?
They're at capacity. Everyone here, they've got nowhere else to go. We're trying to keep people warm and fed, but in this weather...
Anything I can do to help?
Yeah, actually. Could you check on the people camped in the park? They don't always open up to management.
Happy to.
Then get back to your vacation. You work too hard.
Yeah, yeah.
All right. Talk to the people in the park.
Done with this when I came to Feast.
Not a fan of camping?
I'll get fine.
I'll get that.
Thank you. I'm Steph, Gloria's girlfriend. I'm volunteering at Feast, or what's left of it.
Yeah. Gloria said the city won't reopen the building.
They're being unusually stubborn, and they showed up so fast to condemn us. Less than an hour after the flood. I sound like I should be wearing a tinfoil hat, huh?
No, that's weird.
Well, listen. Thanks for your help.
Okay, suspicious. I should keep talking to people. Maybe I can fix this.
Someone to talk to over here.
Thanks, man. Trying to keep this stuff dry. I was so worried we'd get robbed, then the flood happened. I even bought a knife.
Why did you think that?
Caught some guys casing the place. Chased them off, but they just came back. Then they up and disappeared right before the flood.
Huh. Well, let me know if you need anything else. Be careful with that knife.
Can do. Thanks.
Right. So this is... somebody going out of their way to destroy Feast. Maybe as payback for what Lee did in the last game.
Pipes are old and creaky. Hey there. Did I overhear you talking about someone from the city?
Yeah. About a month ago. Shelter put in a new water heater. Inspector came by. He said we were in good shape. Then all this went down.
Yeah. You'd think he'd catch that. I gotta run. Stay warm.
You too.
Hey, you busy?
Working on Speed Nonagon. What'd you find?
Guys were casing Feast right before it flooded. The city swooped in, like, suspiciously fast to condemn the building. And an inspector said the pipes were fine right before one burst.
You think sabotage?
Definitely. Need to change into my suit.
For a while. That's suspicious. Why are they trying to close down Feast?
I should change. Gloria said the city will reopen the shelter if the pipes are fixed. Let's see if I can pull it off.
Alright.
Into a storm drain. Clogged by... crash. No wonder the pipe burst. Cleared the trash. I don't think the water's running.
Oh, I know how to fix it. You gotta find the pump station.
How do you know that?
I did a clean up the rivers project in fourth grade.
So they're sparkling clean now?
Well, cleaner. Do not go in the Hudson.
Yeah, probably not a good idea to go swimming in the Hudson, I imagine.
Almost there. Genki. These are definitely the guys I bought at the power station.
Okay, I get the bank heist, But why mess with Feast?
Let's find out.
You think he'll start running protection again? That once he's settled in, sure.
Heard something. Needs to have a good grip on this place first.
Hey, ain't that why we're here?
What's that?
Guys! Spider-Man's here!
Hi! Oh, I can attach those to them? Nice.
Hey, clean up the rivers, guy. Pump's pressure is in the red.
Looks like they messed with the valves. You'll have to reset them individually before you can turn on the pump.
Did you hear those guys? Their boss wants to run crime in Harlem. Drugs, protection.
Can't people just visit for the food and museums and make a mess? Non-Spider-Man related question. Have you started Jane Eyre for Miss Mallard's class?
I haven't done any homework since school let out.
It's wild. I just finished this wedding scene.
Hold that thought. Behind track. Cool.
All right. That one's nearest, so we'll...
We were talking about winter break reading?
It's wild. I just finished this wedding scene. Can't put it down.
Are you reading right now? I thought you were helping me.
Yep, nope, I'm here. You have my undivided attention. As soon as I finish this chapter, 5 minutes.
Dude. This one's got a pressure meter. Need the water pressure right in the middle, or I could rupture the pipes again.
All right. Oh shit! Right.
No, water pressure's too high. Need to web the pipe.
I webbed it. How many times am I going to have to do this? Oh, right, I need to wait for it to get down to the middle and then...
That's two. One more, that could turn the water back on.
Alright. That was me being an idiot, okay. Hello.
Hey guys, I want to tell you who your boss is? No? Okay, fine.
It really does.
This is why we don't mess with shelters. Is this yours?
There we go.
Now for the pressure valve. Should be fixed. I need to turn on the water at the pump station. Hey, Yankee, can you call the city? Get them to send someone to Feast North and declare it uncondemned.
One official sounding call from a high school student pretending to be an adult coming up.
Return of the goon squad. Need to get rid of these guys. Yeah. Huh, I probably should listen to that.
Tell me who you guys work for.
You're dead.
There we go.
Hey, man. I just overheard. Their boss is in the raft.
Whoa. Bright side. Maybe we can cut off however he's communicating with people on the outside. I'll look into it.
Now we gotta turn on the water.
Is it Fisk, maybe?
To be a crime boss, he actually needs crime to boss around.
Exactly. But we stopped him. Go team.
Interesting. So it wouldn't be Fisk pulling this because, well, I think that's kind of above him. Well, below him, really. Must be a small timer.
System and I noticed your shelter was affected. Should be fixed now, though.
That was you? Inspector just came by, said we're good to open.
Everyone can go inside.
Oh, Spider-Man, you've got perfect timing. Don't know how much longer we would have held out. Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome, Gloria.
Hey, Gloria, it's Miles. I heard Feast North is open again.
We had a little help from Spider-Man, if you can believe it. Stopping by. People in the park said you helped a lot.
Happy to.
Now get back to your winter break. We'll see you when school starts back up.
Alright. Bye.
Alright, cool.
Beast North is reopened thanks to us. Dream team.
Always. I'm gonna chase down this lead about the boss communicating from the raft. If we can cut him off, we're gold.
Sounds good. I'll keep checking the app. Thanks, bro.
Yeah, I know. I need to remember to keep checking the app.
I gotta do it. Call Finn. Get her to let me in the underground.
Hey, Miles. You okay?
Yeah. Why would you say that?
Oh, I saw the news about your mom's rally.
We're fine. Do you have time to get coffee, maybe?
I can make time. There's a place on Edison, near Fisk Tower. They don't do foam art. But people don't take pictures of their lattes, so worth it.
Okay, meet you there.
Nice.
Okay, halfway into infiltrating a dangerous group of criminals. Cool, cool.
Right, I'm going to pause it because I'm trying to do my outro and people keep interrupting me. Right, thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigmulator, this has been Spider-Man Miles Morales, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.